just passed Smoke Hole Resort, which has a lot of nice cabins, a pond, very nice. And I didn't have the camera on, but I didn't want to forget the name, so the sun is almost, well, sort of setting on that side. But I think that the contrast of the sun and the shadow looks really awesome. And we are closer and closer to getting to where we need to go. So if the camera dies, at least I'll have the name of the place where I would love to bring my fiance. Soon. Soon rather than later. I think you're gonna like it, my love. Ooh, look at that. That's beautiful. Look at that. Oh my goodness. That is amazing. Those are the mi amor, esas son las cosas que la gente sube. Las que están ahí arriba. Esas que están ahí al lado, mira esas. Esas son las que la gente sube y donde se para. Seneca Rocks, I think they're called. Oh my God, I'm so glad I turned the camera on. Otherwise, I would have missed it. Well, I'm not gonna climb it, but at least I know where it is and I can say I saw them. Excuse me. I'm sure I took a nice shot of them. Seneca Rocks, very nice. I don't think I can climb anything anymore. But they look amazing from, oh my God, those are beautiful. Yeah, definitely we're coming here. Of course, I'll drive my Jeep to get here, but that is one beautiful thing. My legs are longer than his. Seneca Caverns, 11 miles ahead. Goats.